Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 3. As per usual, we're just going to jump right back in here. Since last episode, Outrider has, of course, chimed in and told me that I actually missed out on a couple of shops in Rivet City. There's a couple shops there that I should check out, Craterside Supply and some ammo place. Ammo place and some other place, I don't remember. But they're there, and he recommended I look at them because they typically have better gear than what will be available in Megaton. So, yeah, we'll do that the next time we're out there. For the time being, though, we're out here. According to my mini-map, I'm supposed to be, or my mini-map, my compass, I'm actually supposed to go back down through this dungeon. Oh no, looks like what I need's right over there, so I think I'm not going to trust it. We're just going to kind of go our own way here and see how it goes for us. Got some nice irradiated water there. Oh hey, falling into holes. Sewer grate to a Mirelurk nesting hole. Yeah, that's a place I want to be. And we've got the terrifying rad roaches. I'm killing them because they're worth experience points. It's only one, but it adds up. I don't even know how I missed that one, but apparently I did. Excuse me. Now it looks like they got somebody over here. Nice stripped down torso that is apparently just going to spin. Whatever. Okay. Get my hunting rifle out here. Well, we've got a Brotherhood of Steel member up here. I could take a shot, but I'm not going to, because power armor and whatnot. Let's pester him.
Hey.
Got anything to say?
Keep moving, Wastelander.
Nope. Alright, I figured I would make sure. That explains the lack of anything out here that wants to kill me, though. I'm sure this is all... You a traitor?
Keep moving, Wasteland.
No, of course not. Just got all of this fun stuff that I want to steal so bad, but I can't. Do we have anything over here? No, just a burned out building. Oh, we've discovered the Museum of History. Oh, so I think this was where Three Dog wanted us to come. Oh, the Museum of Technology. Alright, on accidentally. Flipped up the console there. Who are you? Willow. Alright, whatever. Minimap. Minimap. Alright, Museum of Technology is a little further out here. I'm not too interested in the Museum of History right now. Museum of Technology is probably right there. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! Woo! Well, that got violent quick. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna see about doming this guy. Come on, Devon! Come on, Devon! Yeah! Winged him once. There we go. Seriously, dude? Man, how much health does this guy have? Unless that's two different ones. Whoa, hey. Whoa, hey. Oh, crap. With a super sledge. Great. Oh! My butt. Come on, shotgun. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Yeah. I think I just got pasted. Alright. Well, I guess now I know. Yeah, I was not expecting any hostiles to be out here after seeing those Brotherhood of Steel guys. I figured they'd cleared the area out. Apparently, though, that was not the case. So, I will have to be a little bit more careful this time. I'm not even going to bother with these rad roaches, I don't think. Oh no. They're slowly meandering towards me. Game should just let you step on them. Silly little things. So how much ammo do I have for my... woefully inadequate amount of ammo for my sniper rifle. Alright. I'll go ahead and quick save here. What in the heck is that? Oh. Sniper rifle. Meh. Floater, super mutant brute, an abomination. Couple floaters. It would appear that we have a slightly different enemy layout this time. Well, I'm just gonna... center of mass here, I guess. Oh, that did nothing. Alright, I have no idea where he's going. He apparently decided that the trenches were a better bet. There he is. I guess I couldn't tell if he had a gun. I love this thing. I'm never gonna get tired of firing it. What if I can make one of these things all the way over there? No. Jesus. Floaters need more hit points. Oh, that's right. I'm bringing these things back right into the Brotherhood of Steel. So they're down here. I'm going to use them. All right. Thanks, Brotherhood of Steel, dude. You're a bro. And these things. I guess we'll take the Brahmin steak. That's valuable enough. Okay. Go ahead, quick save again. Kind of approach. Don't see anybody moving around. See what this fella had on him. 7.62 ammunition and a Bren automatic rifle. Huh. Not worth its weight. Oh, I see more of them down there. Uh-oh. Hi, guys. Have a grenade. Seriously, guys, come on. There we go. And then I miss horribly on the second one. All right. What do you guys have on ya? Some hunting rifle ammo here. 32 rounds. More 32 rounds. I should probably be glad that they're only using hunting rifles as opposed to something more immediately lethal. But the bullets still hurt. Okay. Oh, of course there is another one. Not anymore. I'm gonna go ahead and pop a stim pack here. So according to Yieldy minimap, I think there's another one like right on the other side of this wall or something. Probably down in the trench. Oh, or it's a floater. 5.56 and an M249. Oh my god. I'm gonna take that. I don't even care. Whoa. Where you at? Where are you? Is it that one firing at me? Yes. Woohoo. Alright, I gotta. Oh, that was a grenade. Oh, my limbs. Bitch, I got a freaking saw. Where are you? Oh. Some shotgun shells. Neosteed Combat SG. A shotgun, I assume. Ah. Damage is 129. What is my Ithaca at? 143. And he had a super sledge. Jesus. Wow, that is a really well repaired super sledge. I'm taking that. That's worth the wait. Mostly. This, I don't know. I'll grab it. Outrider recommended I check out the combat shotguns. Whoa. Because they've got extra ammo. What in the hell is that? Excuse me. Sorry, I keep clearing my throat. I just got a frog in my throat or something. I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and triage my gimped arm. There. Okay, I assume this thing's probably like heavy weapons, so like my skill is probably gonna be crap. But I don't know. And the game, of course, does not give you a way to tell. I assume it'd be a big gun, but like I said, not sure. Ah. If I didn't know any better, I'd say they actually got the ammo right for it too, like how much ammo's in a belt, because I think the saw has, like, I believe it's a 200 round belt of ammunition for it. Alright, well, there's nothing up here. There was a dead Brotherhood of Steel soldier over there. And I want to loot his body. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. Accuracy is crap at long range. Ow, ow, ow. Not surprised on that. My limbs! All of the bullets. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I saw that coming. Alright, I like that thing, but that has gotta be a big gun because my accuracy with it is like trash. Alright, let's get something that's actually useful here. I don't remember quick saving there, but alright, unless that was a no save. Stop shooting me! Jeez. Whoa. Whoa. Taking bullets from somewhere. Ah. That was a failed grenade here. Let's give them a pulse grenade. See if they appreciate that a little bit more. Or was that an EMP? Those are freaking EMPs, aren't they? I didn't even know I carried EMP grenades. I hate EMP grenades. Another pulse grenades. Apparently just. Oh no, I just didn't do much to them, but I just hate super mutants. accuracy is like butt right now because I have a gimped arm. That guy keeps dropping his gun, I think. Oh, he's got a shotgun. He's not gonna do anything to me. Shit. Oh my god, seriously. No, it's a grenade! Can I hit the grenade? No, of course. I wish! That would be like so awesome if you could like wing the grenades midair. But no, so then what does he have? A super sledge? No. Got a rifle on him too. Man. And there's another one up there. This is insane. I'm gonna have to fast travel back to Megaton. I'm almost out of bullets. I thought we were ready for this. But, damn. See, do we have anything worth anything here? Wait a minute. I take that one Amingo meat, and we're going to actually use that. And I think... yes, that will do a heal over time effect on us. And it's not crazy, but it's something. Take your shotguns. And the reason I took that over other stuff is because no rads. Shotgun shells, heckler and cock, cause. I don't even know what that is. Combat shotgun, I don't know what. Combat assault warfare shotgun, I don't know. The damage on it's insane though, 1590. Alright, I'll take that. That's probably incorrect, and there's a combat shotgun. But it is what it is. Damn it. I wanna kinda... where's the HK? There it is. Huh. I assume this is like an automatic shotgun. I'm gonna save before I do this. And it immediately jams. Yeah, okay, that's why the damage on it's so high. Is because it's an automatic. Ah, crap. Oh, hey. I don't know. Thing's pretty lethal in close con- oh, this guy's got an M1 on him. 30-06 ammo, needed that pretty desperately. Some more 32 ammo. Right, what is that up there? Minimap! National Archives, alright. Do we have anything up here? No. Man, this just keeps going. This is nuts. But I think this shotgun's gonna replace my Ithaca pump action. Which means I'm gonna have to take a trip back to Megaton. Oh, we have another metro here. Where is this one going? Chain gate to museum station. Alright. Quick save. And we have found the Museum of Technology. Alright. I guess. I'm sure this is going to be a horror show. This is bright in here. Oh, I flubbed that one. That will probably do more. Oh my god, my limbs are just... I am just going to die in here. Oh my god. I like this shotgun, though. My god, I've got to have like one hit point left. 8. Alright, we are going to chew on some stim packs, I guess. Deathclaw meat. Hey, some more shotgun shells. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, that actually deals damage to me if I want to eat that, so that's kind of a no. Okay, and I've got 2 crippled limbs here. I have to fix both of them, because otherwise I'm going to hate my everything. Actually, I'm just going to fix the leg, because this is close quarters, and I'm probably going to be relying on shotgun here. Neosteed combat shotgun. So I think we should possibly be okay. It's a doofy looking little shotgun. Research leads terminal, huh? Oh god, log entries. Virus has been plaguing our archetype frame, mainframe due to an unknown attack has finally been localized. Soul of the machine has improved. Oh, that's the soul of the machine. That's Brotherhood of Steel crap. Right, what do we got here? Stealth Boy. Robco Stealth Boy 3001 description. Developed by Robert Mayflower, Stealth Boy develops a modular field that transmits the reflected light from one side of an object to the other, making the bearer almost invisible to the untrained eye. Except in my experience, that's not the case at all. But, hey. Who am I to say, right? What we got here? Museum information. Oh god. 000, huh? Hey there, Jigs. Finally found a good place to ditch your share of the loot. Was hell getting here? But I made it. Left the usual breadcrumbs over the place. The computer security was a joke. Complete the sequence and you're home free. But make any mistake and the system will lock you out. We'll meet up at the usual spot later. Alright, so whatever that is, I'm not gonna be able to do that because I have the electronic skills of, like, a poorly trained monkey. So, yeah. Grab us some Nuka-Cola. Fire hose box. Take that turpentine. Turpentine. Delicious turpentine. First aid box, some diazepam, blood packs, and medical braces to replace the ones that I've used. I'm gonna actually, where's that blood pack at? Well, I've got 4 of these things. I'm gonna just eat them all. Eat them all! I actually don't know if they stack. I don't think they do. Yeah, it's not looking like they do. That is actually kind of good to know. I'm not super upset by the loss of them. But, well, maybe they do stack. I don't know. I'll have to see what my health total ends up at. I'd say we're done healing. Oh, well, maybe not. Nah, it looks like they do stack. Okay, cool. Good to know. Okay. I want to finish exploring this floor before I decide to go on to the other ones. I'm sure it's going to be a horror show in here. Yeah, no, it looks like they did stack. Awesome, that's, like I said, that's good to know. I've always wondered that with, like, stim packs, when I pop more than one, whether or not it actually healed me for more than one, or if it was just the one. USS Ibn Atoll's flag. Flag is recovered from the wreck of the USS Ibn Atoll, a U.S. Navy missile cruiser sunk off the coast of Alaska in 2066 with all hands lost. Cutting-edge vessel's loss was due to a nuclear torpedo strike from the U.S. Navy submarine. The USS Interference during the Anchorage campaign. Oh! Submarine mistook the cruiser for an enemy vessel during radio silence and sunk it before obtaining visual confirmation. This ranks as one of the most tragic disasters in U.S. naval history since World War II. Probably referring to Pearl Harbor. Okay. Overlook Inventors, empty portraits. Operation Anchorage they were talking about there? One of the DLCs that is for this game takes us out to Anchorage, I believe. Halls of Today. Well, the Halls of Today look like they fell apart yesterday, so no Halls of Today for us. Yes, nice and destroyed. Another Stealth Boy. 2 Stealth Boys. Okay with that. Atrium, Vault Tour, Delta 9 Exhibit, Planetarium, and Virgo 2 Exhibit.
Vault-Tec welcomes you to our new line of subterranean vaults featuring our patented Triple S technology.
Alright.
Triple S technology is Vault-Tec's convergence of the three most important parts of apocalyptic endurance: safety, survivability, and sanitation. Knowing that our impenetrable vault doors can be cracked by an atomic bomb with only a projected 2% failure rate.
Only 2%? Only a 2% chance to be incinerated or cooked alive. That's not bad.
Sun lighting mimics the feeling of being outside with only a fraction of the sunburn potential.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, this isn't like fucking creepy at all. You got gore spatters on the walls, this random mist.
The living sections make use of our revolutionary floor sock auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again.
Uh-huh. Poor Billy the janitor got off while he was doing his last 40 there. Poor son of a gun.
Moms will love how our Culinator 3000 kitchen system makes cooking a breeze. Mmm, I can smell the muffins baking now.
Jesus.
Bored? Don't be. Step into
the
Containertron room and watch the latest holotapes, or perhaps listen to a symphony. Another Vault-Tec innovation.
Yeah.
Concerns about security? Our Eye on You cameras enable the vault's leader to watch your every move. You'll never be alone again.
It's not creepy at all.
Should the unlikely event arise that the planet is laid to waste, you'll feel happy knowing your family will be safe in a Vault-Tec vault.
Yeah.
We hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec guides.
Alright, I guess West Wing it is. Go ahead and quick save here.
There you are.
Okay. Something here is me, apparently. A super mutant. I know that, but I don't know where he is. Go ahead. Whoa! Hey! Where the hell did he come from? I love this shotgun! Oh, I didn't even see that doorway over there. Okay. Oh, this is just like the modified body physics just make it so satisfying to blow the crap out of these poor bastards. Whoa! Hey there. Still useless in the headshot radius, though, I think. God, crippled limbs. I've just got crippled everything. I guess that means it's time for, I think it's morphine. Yes, gonna pop a morphine and a stim pack.
Oh, well, I was hoping for a fight.
Really? Well, go ahead and flip off my Pip-Boy light here for a second. That's what I got.
Now try and hide from this.
Come on. Seriously. Seriously. There we go. That's what I wanted. Super shotgun. My god, this thing's gonna be even more lethal once I actually repair it. And I'm thankfully finding just buttloads of shotgun shells in here. God, that vision blurring from the morphine is disconcerting. Alright, so we got the Delta 9 rocket here. And see if they have anything important. Oh, just bleh. Bunch of stuff I don't want to flip through. Okay. Delta 9 rocket was donated to the United States Space Administration by a grant from the United States Department of Antiques. Antiquities, I should say. Alright, go to the Virgo 2 exhibit. And a booze. I'm checking the display cases because I don't know where Lincoln's repeater might be. So I figure if it's anywhere, it's probably going to be laying in one of them or something. Oh. I don't know if that dude up there saw me. Yep. Alright. Same deal. Now we wait. Seriously, wow, that did like nothing to this guy. Wow. Oh, there were two of them. Okay, so I killed one of them. That counts for something. An FN Fal on him. F-A-L, I suppose. I don't know how that's actually pronounced. I was called them FN Fals. Alright, what does this buddy have? A combat shotgun and some rad scorpion meat. It says no rad, so I think that's probably a fractional amount of rads here. I'm gonna go ahead and eat that because it's free healing. Okay. Down that way to the planetarium. Nothing over here. We've got the display there. What's this? World War II flight models. Yeah, look at those things. That's pretty awesome. What we got here? Door. Ah, nothing. Quick save. Oh, this is the planetarium then.
For as long as history has been,
oh, it actually works. Huh. Stop it. It's fine. I don't care. I've seen planetariums before. Take dirty water. Oh shit. I'm sure that was an intentional dick move on the game designer's part right there. Let's throw some horror in. So what do we have over here? Another door. Alright, first aid box, two medical braces, and some purified water, nice. And a locked terminal that I'm not gonna be able to do anything with. Oh, can I pick this one? Damn it. Pick lock. Pick lock. Come on. There we go. We got a missile launcher. I remember the last time I got my hands on one of those. We will take the missiles, we will take the pulse grenades, and the 5.56 ammo, the guns and stuff. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave there because I'm me and I'm gonna end up killing myself. Oh damn, that was a milk bottle, not, I thought that was water. Okay. Where is the milk bottle? Out of my inventory. Knowledge recording a universe. Her. Okay. Some little mushrooms. Okay, so this whole area then is just a big friggin' circle. This should go back? Yes. Alright. Well, I did pass by a hall though. I remember where there were stairs up. So I'm gonna see about finding that. Was that this way? Yes. I remember the door being knocked down. I'm at 36 minutes. I'm probably gonna go until 40. So that should probably be enough to complete this area. What do we have here? Man, this place is just hell. Turret control system. Things that I can do things with. 10mm pistol. Oh, they got a safe. Of course it requires a key. Damn it. We have a key laying around. By any chance, get off of there. No, I see no key. Alas. And there's no way I'm gonna be able to hack those, I don't think. Let me see what my science is. 20. Yeah, I couldn't even do an easy one. And these are average. Alright. Go ahead and get out of here. Oh. Ah. Oh. I like the shotgun. And then it has like a 16 round, I don't know what this thing is, a belt drum magazine on it. Is pretty nice. Actually, we can look here. What is this? Looks like, I don't know, it doesn't appear to even have a magazine or anything on it. I don't know. Fancy lad snack cakes. Where the hell did those come from? Alright. This time we will go up. Mutilated legs. Remember, folks, never skip leg day. Bottles of Nuka-Cola, and what do we got over here? Nothing. More things about the rocket. And a door that is locked. Well, naturally. Seriously, game. Seriously, game. What in the hell? My lockpicking should be, yeah, my lockpicking should be way more than enough to do this. See? Jeez. Well, the problem is a bunch of empty boxes. Go ahead and quick save here. And that freaking star display is still going off. Museum maintenance, huh? Just a bunch of bulletins. Sledgehammer suitcase with a bobby pin in it. Okay. Multivitamins, those are useful. Said no one ever. Alright. Well, we are back to the little space display here. What is this? The Virgo 2 lunar lander. Can I, like, loot it? No, it's like, I see it. Take the stupid dish. We need that. That's for three dogs. But I don't know. Anyways, we are at half an hour, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it here. No, oh, wow, that is some beautiful mistyping there. And I will see you guys next time, wherein we continue exploring, and I hope find the repeater. I'm going to tear this place apart until I find that gun. Until then.